So here's the Harley Davidson. It reminds me of the old Royal Enfield. The gear ratio is so much like that. It doesn't knock at low RPM. Beautiful. But this doesn't fade out. I have the power band everywhere. That's what I feel. Huh? It's good in the top end, there's no vibration, it's too smooth, it's good in the low end and the mid range, beautiful. Look at that, it pulls such low RPM and it still pulls, look at that, my god. 6th gear, no knocking.